Do you done homework? Okay. Today we are discussing a new topic. The topic is balancing method. I will explain one example, then you can understand the balancing method. Okay children, I am explaining the balancing method one example.
Balancing method. Max.
Okay. Today date 4/9/2020. Day Friday. I am explaining the example sum. Let's see the board. 5x plus 5 is equal to 25. Subtract 5 on both sides. 5x plus 5 minus 5 is equal to 25 minus 5. 5x is here, plus 5 minus 5 cancel. 5x is equal to 20. Now divide 5 on both sides. 5x by 5 is equal to 20 by 5. Here 5 cancel. 5 1 time in 20, 4 times. X is equal to 4. Now we will do rectification. Rectification. In x place, substitute the 4 because the x value is 4. 5 into 4 plus 5 is equal to 25. 5 4 is 20 plus 5 is equal to 25. 25 is equal to 25. LHS is equal to RHS. It is equal. Anybody have doubts?
Once again explain, sir.
Okay. 5x plus 5 is equal to 25. Subtract. Do minus on both sides. Here in LHS, in RHS, do subtract. 5x plus 5 minus 5 is equal to 25 minus 5. Here plus 5 minus 5 cut means 0 will come now. Then 5x is equal to 20. 20. Divide 5 on both sides. 5x by 5 is equal to 20 by 5. Here 5 then no. 1 time cancel. Here 5 in 5 table 24 times is then no. 4. X is equal to 4 cam. Then rectification we will do. Then we can identify it is correct answer or not. Here 4. In x, here x is there now. 5 into x. It multiply now. Then in x place, substitute the 4 value. 5 into 4 plus 5 is equal to 25. 20 plus 5 is equal to 25. 25 is equal to 25. LHS is equal to RHS. Okay children. Stay home, stay safe. Don't go outside. Okay, bye.